Welcome to Car Comparers. Today, we are comparing the Innova Krista with the Honda PRV. So why are we even comparing these two cars? Toyota has discontinued the old Innova and made the new Innova Krista incredibly expensive. The cheapest available GX manual variant retails for 17.25 lakh on road Delhi. This has left a big void in the MPV segment. What we are trying to find out is whether the Honda BRV is capable enough to fill the old Innova's shoes, or will the buyers have no option but to shell out the big bucks for the Krista. The range-topping BRV VX diesel costs 15.1 lakh rupees, which is over 2 lakh rupees cheaper than the Krista. BRV VX also has numerous extra features over the Krista GX, like the music system, height-adjustable driver's seat, automatic climate control, electrically folding mirrors, leather upholstery, push-button start and smart key, while the Krista GX also has some extra features over the BRV VX like driver's knee airbag, reverse parking sensors, and telescopic steering adjustment. Performance and drivability. The Innova Krista has a discernible advantage over the BRV in terms of drivability as well as overtaking ability on the highway. Krista's 900cc larger engine more than makes up for its 550kg weight disadvantage over the BRV. The difference is especially noticeable with a full complement of passengers on board. However, BRV itself has excellent drivability, far better than most of its rivals, ranging from the Ertiga to the Creta. That being said, both the Krista and the BRV fall short in terms of refinement, their engines being quite vocal in comparison to other modern diesel mills in the market. Fuel efficiency. The PRV diesel has an ARAI certified mileage of 21.9 kmpl, which is 6.8 kmpl more than the Innova Krista's mileage of 15.1 kmpl. In our real world tests, the PRV was consistently 5 kmpl more efficient than the Innova Krista. That equates to a savings of 1 lakh rupees in fuel costs over a usage of 75,000 kilometers. Space and comfort. Innova Krista is considerably longer, wider, and taller than the BRV. But surprisingly, the cabin isn't quite as spacious as expected over the BRV. Legroom in all three rows is equal in both cars, while headroom and shoulder space is only slightly better in the Krista. Krista's limitation is that a lot of space between the wheels is occupied by the big 2400cc longitudinally mounted engine in the front and the driveline routing the power to the rear wheels, both eating into the cabin space of the Krista. With all the seats in place, the Krista has 300 liters of boot space, which is marginally more than the BRV's 223-liter capacity. With last row seats folded, Krista's boot volume expands to 758 liters compared to BRV's 591-liter storage capacity. Handling and ride quality. The pickup truck-based Innova Krista is no match to the excellent road manners of the Honda PRV. Krista is prone to excessive body roll around the curves, along with a vague, lifeless steering setup, making it a damp squib around twisty roads. The BRV, in stark contrast, handles like a dream. It has excellent poise and balance around the bends, coupled with a precise, well-weighted, and feelsome steering. The BRV also rides quite well, soaking up bumps and ruts quite adeptly, aided by enough ground clearance to tackle ubiquitous potholes without the constant worry of scraping the underbody or bending a strut. However, it cannot match the impeccable rough road smothering ride quality of the Innova Krista. Reliability and after-sales service. Both Honda and Toyota have proven their mettle at making highly reliable automobiles to the world. However, Toyota has a huge lead over Honda in our country in terms of service support. Unlike Honda's complacent service providers, Toyota's service centers are run with such clockwork precision that they are able to deliver a fully serviced vehicle back to the customers in 60 minutes flat. Resale and cost of ownership. Innova Crysta is bound to depreciate marginally lesser than the BRV over the next 5 to 7 years. Overall, the BRV VX works out to be around 1.5 lakh rupees cheaper in total cost of ownership compared to the Crysta GX. The Crysta making up partially for a higher selling price and fuel cost with better resale value. Which brings us to the verdict. The BRV has an edge over the Crysta as a personal vehicle. It is less cumbersome to pilot around city streets and more enthusiastic around the turns as well. Not to forget, it has scores of extra features and is even a good 1.5 lakh rupees lighter on the pocket. But the Innova Crysta's sheer gamut of capabilities is in a different league altogether. With its monolithic build quality and indestructible mechanicals, can endure decades of abuse. And yet, the richness, the seating, and the ride comfort of the Crysta is certainly a couple of segments above the BRVs. The BRV has to work hard while carrying 7 passengers on board and tackling rough terrain. The Crysta does it effortlessly. In terms of value, the Innova Crysta is worth much more than the paltry 18% premium it demands over the BRV, and thus is the deserving winner of this shootout.